The stitching of the correct one. Check the middle part. Here says tip just up loose on GG logo. This is the correct stitching. And then check this wrong one. Check the tip here. See, the stitching was covered by this GG logo. That's incorrect. Incorrect stitching. Compare the leather material first. For the correct one, the leather material when you touch is very comfortable, more smooth feeling. And then check this wrong one. When I touch the finish of this leather, it's not so smooth. It's a bit rough. And check the button. When I touch the correct one, I can feel it's soft because it's used real leather. But for this wrong one, it's a bit too hard. The material is different. One use real leather, top layer real leather. One is use thin synthetic leather. This is too hard. From the correct one, we can see the chain. The finish is quite smooth. This is a very nice, good finish. It's use the antique golden color hardware. And for this wrong one, you can see the finish of the chain isn't so smooth. The hardware is not so good. Open this bag. We can see the button of the correct one is quite smooth, easy to open when I press that button. And then check this wrong one. When I press, I can feel it's not so smooth. Not so smooth to open this button. Now check the inside horizontal pocket, the zipper. The tip of the zipper, for the correct one, this piece of leather is smaller. And the hardware on the top side is triangle shape. This is correct, the central retail one. When I pull it, it's quite smooth. And then check this wrong one. The material of this piece is harder, and the stitching also is bad. The hardware on the top side of this piece, it's in a round shape. It's like a D-ring, not triangle shape. That's incorrect. Check the inside. Correct one, we can see beautiful Gucci logo made in Italy and the R mark embossed here. Stitching above it also is quite nice. Inside the bag, we can see this tag with theorist code inside. This correct. And then check this wrong one. You can see this, it uses synthetic leather. Age of this piece, the coating is bad. The logo font is wrong, and the stitching here also is not good. the piece of black tag inside. The material is not correct. The material is a bit too hard. Okay, this is not good. For the inside, correct one use microfiber lining. The feeling is like similar to shade. This is the same to the retail one. And then check this wrong one. The color is wrong and it's not microfiber lining. It's not totally not the same to shade feeling. This is incorrect. Incorrect. Check the padding of this bag. We can see the correct one. The padding is more better, more inside. But the wrong one, it looks more flat. Check the backside of these two bags. There is a piping allowed this bag. And for the correct one, the beginning of the piping only have quite a small distance to the top side. But for this wrong one, the beginning of the piping has bigger distance to the top side. That's incorrect. Use the D-ring holds the hardware chain and the leather strap. For the correct one, the D-ring is smaller, and for the wrong one, the D-ring is too big. Pulling side by side, we can clearly see the size differences. Thank you very much for watching this video. Hope this video does not help. If any question, any order, just send me a message in WhatsApp. See you next time.